think we needed a little decompression.
Oh, I agree.
I want to take some fun photos.
Yeah, we have to.
I told TJ I was going to send him some nice photos because he's been, like, legit so enamored with Cesaro.
I'm afraid that my sex life is going to turn into TJ bringing a Swiss flag into the bedroom.
Oh, wow. Play Cesaro's entrance music, like, boo, boo.
Oh, girl.
Hey!
Guys, I have an announcement to make.
Uh-oh.
What?
Oh my gosh, are you engaged?
No. Has hell freezed over?
Yeah.
No way.
Congratulations.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, let me see.
That's freaking crazy.
My best friend is getting married and I don't even know about it.
You know what it is?
You're 22.
So?
As far as I know, you're not ready to be engaged, but now you're engaged.
Here's to Paige getting hitched. Oh.
Dude, you guys are engaged? Like, the last time we talked, you were all
hesitant about it.
Yeah, but when you know, you know.
Do you know? Here you go. Do you know for sure?
Yeah.
Listen here, princess. Okay, don't let Kevin pressure you into getting married if you don't.
Oh, he is, don't pressure me. He's a really nice guy.
People get married to start the future together.
Well, maybe I want a future with him.
Folks, he can look at me in a judgmental way, but they do really love Kevin.
I love him.
You love him, like, with an L?
With a capital L. Capital R, capital V, capital
L. Love also, lust also starts with an L.
Lust?
Lust,
oh,
yes.
No, it's not lust.
If this is really what you want, I back you 110%.
Thank you.
I just don't want you to be doing something crazy.
I'm not. I know what I'm doing. I'm happy. I realize that he's the right one for me, and it's a very grown-up decision, so.
How do you know?
Because I do. All right.
Well, I'm in the wedding. Don't forget me.